Okay, what is up, guys? This is Hardfan the First, and it has been a weird Monday Night Raw lately, but I guess it's like whatever. So Vickie Guerrero got fired, and guess who's the new general manager? Brad Maddox. Now, wow, I am shocked as you guys. I'm gonna be honest, I'm shocked as hell. Brad Maddox is the new general manager. That's all I have to say right now. Just wow, that's unbelievably whoa. But guys, that's all I have to say right now. I'm gonna see you guys later. Peace out.